Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're cooking some omelets. We're gonna put our skillet on 4 and add some olive oil. Make sure you ask an adult for help. Add our olive oil. You need eggs. Olive oil, Greek seasoning, cheese, Obey, especially Obey, and onions, and you need some turkey. I'm gonna season my eggs. I like to use Obey and Greek seasoning. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna mix our eggs. Woo! I'm gonna add my onions to the eggs. Now it's time to get the omelet going. I'm gonna add my eggs to the skillet. It's gonna go like. I got my fire on low. Now I'm gonna let the eggs cook for a little bit. While it cooks, you're gonna lift the egg that's cooked, and you're gonna put the uncooked egg to the bottom. Once the eggs cook a little bit, you're gonna add your ingredients inside. Woo! Gonna line your ingredients up on one side. I like to put the top on the pot so the cheese can melt. Ooh, it smells good. Next, it's time for the big flip. At this part, I like to turn the fire off and let it warm. I'll put it on here off. So we're gonna put the omelet by the plate, and then we're gonna slide the omelet just on the plate, and I got my sauce on the side. Our omelet is done, and first, before you eat, you gotta say this. Rejoice in the Lord always. I'll say something in verse 4:4. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.